Previously on the Jethroverse.
But what about the one life we're saving? Rikers!
Sometimes the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few.
Or the one, in this case.
If you won't listen to those three beautiful badasses, I understand. But when you won't listen to your own daughter, that's when I get concerned.
Claire Martin just told Vincent Cayde that she's his daughter.
You did the right thing, telling me. I need you to tell me more.
Why the hell are you doing this?
To me, you are already dead.
What are you doing here?
I heard about this. I'm so sorry.
Get out.
Just don't get in his way.
He's supposed to be alive. He's supposed to be alive! It's not supposed to be like this.
Maybe it's time to reset the timeline?
Just stay out of this. Get a hold of yourself. Riker was dead in the original timeline and now he's dead here. What are you going to do about it?
There's nothing I can do.
Yes. Yes, there is.
He's dead, Claire. He's dead again. I was in this house and I couldn't stop it.
You were asleep.
That's no excuse. I promised I would always have his back. Always! And I broke that promise.
It wasn't your fault.
But what if it was? What if my messing with the timelines is what caused this? What if...
Vincent, I think this is a sign.
A sign?
This timeline's messed up. It wants you to know that. Riker's second death is the universe's way of telling you to piss off and keep time the way it should be.
The universe didn't do this. I recognize those slash marks. I saw them in a parliament file once. This is the work of the Grim Reaper.
You've gotta be joking.
Do I look like I'm joking? The Grim Reaper has been around for centuries. It goes under different names, but it always keeps the same appearance, and it never sticks around in the same place for a long time. It just keeps moving on, from slaughter to slaughter. God knows why it would target Riker.
Maybe it's some sort of time guardian?
Like an angel of death. We have to reset the timeline.
I thought you'd never come around. No, wait, I did. Reagan didn't. Now she owes me $5. Come on, we're gonna go back to see Reagan and Rose. They're gonna want to talk to you.
No, I'm going after the Grim Reaper.
No, we're going to reset the timeline.
Rose and Reagan can help with that. Come on.
I said no. I'm gonna make that son of a bitch pay for what he did. Or she.
After we reset the timeline, right?
I don't give a damn what order we do this in. Either way, the Grim Reaper's gonna get his ass handed to him.
Claire, I think we can agree that resetting the timeline is of utmost importance.
Yes, I agree. Vincent, do you?
I just said that. I don't give a damn.
I guess we should get to it then.
I guess you should.
You're not going to help us?
I'm not qualified. Besides, they're watches of your generation.
And mine. I'm from 2033, beyond even your time, Claire.
Does this mean when you kidnapped me and took me to see Rose and Reagan, I traveled through time?
The timeline's out of sync because you screwed it all up. If you don't put it back together, then all of the time will start existing all at once.
Just do it then. Put it all back together. Magic whoosh, Alakazam.
Did he just leave us to fix this mess?
A mess that he created, don't you forget. He can't leave anyways. It has to be him that resets a timeline in the end.
You know, maybe I don't have to hate you after all.
Hate me? Why would you hate me?
I don't know, you just seem too professional. I pictured Time Police as more casual and loose.
We're not your average suit-wearing time travelers. We mean business. We're not opposed to having fun. Not when the timeline is in danger, that is.
How old are you, Raelyn?
18.
That means in 2027, where I come from, you're around my age.
I guess I am.
Maybe when this is all done and sorted out, I could become your friend. Fix your life a little bit.
Well, my life didn't start falling apart until 2031, so you'd only be interfering.
I don't know. It might be a good idea.
You can't. That would interfere with established events in my life and change my memories, and that's never a good thing to do.
See what I mean? By the books, down to business. You know, I've met some other dimensional cops.
Shouldn't we get to work?
They weren't opposed to having fun. Oh, not at all.
Hey, what was the name of that writer from Earth 17?
Nicole. Man, she was a genius.
Man, it's a shame that all that shit happened with the manslaughter and subsequent suicide.
Yeah, just no pure ones left in the multi-voice. Man, you fall asleep in like 2 seconds or something? Oh!
Been a breach.
At the department?
At headquarters.
Oh, what the hell happened?
It's back.
There's no way.
Do you recall that, foreign being that, came from the original timeline?
What in the goddamn are we supposed to do?
I'm staying here with you. We have to wait. And pray that it does not find us. If headquarters falls, we're the only ones left.
We're not gonna fight?
Where I came from, there was slaughter. Your own office is littered with the corpses of our colleagues.
Hell of a time to take a vacation, eh, brother?
This can't be right.
What is it?
The watches. They're out of sync, just like the timeline. Only one of them can return to fix the timeline.
So, both Vincent and I can't go back?
It should have worked though, right? You and Vincent both came to this timeline with one watch, right?
My watch just siphoned power from his watch and shared its coordinates. If both watches can't go back, one of us would be stuck here. And that definitely wouldn't work.
The two of us can probably fix them though, right?
It might take a while, but I think we could do it.
Boss?
What the hell do we do?
We fight. Or we die.
What?
Or both. Oh. Either way, things will work out just fine. Don't you worry about a thing. Well, there we go.
All right, Superintendent. Fuck him up.
Oh!
Oh, what a time to die.
Oh, shit!
Hey.
We have to do something.
Something? Something like what? We're about to get mourned by an extra-dimensional serial killer.
Homebound wherever you are.
We're pretty much dead already.
No.
No?
No, we have to fight.
We'll die.
Then we'll go out together.
Wait. I love you in a strictly platonic, heterosexual manner.
I love you too, in that exact same way.
All right.
Let's tango.
There you are.
Finally, you've been looking for